on, guys. You know, this is a new thing I was trying out for Glow. Just to look at different experiments and different ways of doing videos and connecting with people. I have different topics that I'm actually going to be addressing on these different platforms. And just, you know, really want to find a way to really connect with other people. So right now, I actually want to talk about, you know, self-awareness and maybe positive change within one another. And I think it's really important to have that self-awareness that's happening out here in the world right now, but also how to connect with other people. It's been a long time, you know, as people that we have all these different divisions in the world. We got thousands of religions, thousands of cultures, belief systems, values, you know, perspectives, ideologies, you know, cultures. And at the end of the day, you know, we're forgetting about the one thing that we have in common, which is actually humanity. And without our humanity, we're not able to connect and buy one another tools and resources, one another's creations. We're not actually able to watch people, you know, creations as far as TV shows or actors. You know, you're not able to participate wholeheartedly and spiritually in the development of one another. And I actually feel like these actually divisions separate us from actually reaching our true potential, because we fail to, you know, basically enhance the true potentials of other people. You know, because everything is connected. You know, there's no separation. You know, we talk about a lot of great men that walked on the earth and accomplished a lot of great tasks. And maybe this is true. Maybe a lot of men did do a lot of these great things. But when I read autobiographies, I noticed that most of these men that they talk about was great, as well as women, had a team. It was connected to other people. Other people sponsored them when they had no money. You know, other people put them on different platforms. Other people, you know, paid for their rent, their light bill, their gas bill. Even placed their children and themselves through different institutions, or vouch for them in different ways so they can actually be magnified. I actually read a book on Reginald Lewis, which is actually the first black billionaire. And this man actually did volunteer work for some colleagues and was actually given a deal from the colleagues, the people that he actually helped, due to him, you know, working for free on a project and having a great intensity. Actually get this project off the ground. And he knew he was going to get nothing out of it. So these men, because of that, they rewarded him with an opportunity that he would have never received if he did not volunteer for that purpose. So every man that may think, or any woman that may think that they actually got to platform by themselves, is actually delusional. We all need counterparts to help us grow. You may not have the right words to say. This is why they have speechwriters for presidents and congressmen and other people of high power, right, and other high positions. Because even though they had the ability to go speak, they might have had the ability to write the words that they have to speak to the people, so the people could recognize their greatness that's within, right? So a lot of times we have to understand that, you know, our purpose is also tied into other people. And without us giving recognition to other people for who they are, and actually what they do, we actually lose the right to ourselves and stop ourselves from increasing on the levels that we actually need to. So I actually once again would say that self-awareness is very, very important. It seems like it'd be in a movement right now out here in the land. But also connecting to the powers of other people and increasing those powers of other people will allow you also to tap into sources within you that you didn't even know was there. Stop being selfish with our gifts. You know, yeah, if you got great self-awareness, that's amazing. But can you share it? And can you share that gift with other people? Can you acknowledge who they are and what they can become just by you giving them a little insight? You know, think upon this. This is really serious. People talk about money. They talk about things, getting cars and dressing and stuff like that. But how about increasing humanity to the point where you increase somebody today, and in 2030, that person comes right back, and you basically at your whim and actually help you increase. So don't think because you have power today that you're actually going to have power tomorrow. Because sometimes the power you have today, they disappear. know what I'm saying? Just vanish into thin air. You won't even know where it came from. You don't even know where it went. And you don't even know who actually obtained that power. Because once that power leaves you, it has to go somewhere else. And it most likely might go to other people that you don't even know. And especially if you don't use the power that you have, you can actually lose them because you never even appreciated them and valued them for what they actually were. So today is a gift that I actually give to other people, actually talking about the self-awareness connected with other people and how you can improve one another's lives by actually breaking through different barriers that they have out here as far as social constructs, you know what I mean, and where ideology they actually create in the world to stop you from coming to your getting or becoming your greatest self. And one of the ways of becoming your greatest self is to improve and also to increase others. You can have $1,000, you can have $1 million, you can have $1 billion, right? It means nothing if you actually believe that you're alone. You actually believe that what you are doing or what you're saying in the world has no significant value for other people. If you actually take on the notion that, you know, no one likes you, right? And it's better for you to just be in a house with all your Benjamins, right? And stay to yourself and stay secluded. And don't let people into your world, and you won't enter the world of other people. And this is a great, great, you know, disservice, I would say, to yourself as well as others, because others need us to increase as we need others to increase. Just ponder that. Just pay attention to that one little thing and see if it really will make a big difference in your life. If you actually went out your way to improve somebody else for no reason other than to actually see that person improve. Blessings to everybody. I hope this message reaches people. And I hope they find value in it. Good day. Awesome. This video is called Glow. That's the screen I'm using. Y'all have a great day, man. It's actually great meeting y'all and talking to y'all. And I look forward to anybody's comments.